Anong feeling mo na isa ka sa pinupush ng ABS-CBN right now?
I feel so happy kasi syempre ito yung dream ko. Actually, ABS-CBN is my dream network ever since I was young. So, to be a part of this beautiful network is grabe.
Bigla kasi yung pagsikat mo right now, ano, daming aga-abang sa'yo. Anong feeling mo na ganun yung popularity na tinatamasa mo right now?
Actually, I'm so thankful na sa mga fans. Lahat sila. Kasi parang sobrang pagmamahal na pinigay nila sa amin. Within last year, nag-start ako mag-YouTube and everything. And then, grabe, sobrang dumami. Parang 4 million in 5 months. So, hindi pa siya nagsisimpin sa amin na parang, ito na yun, dito na ang Lihim.
This is medyo sexy ng konti to.
This is sexy and I think sexy siya na hindi bastos eh. Parang sobrang wholesome kasi ni Ligaya.
How does it feel working with Kit?
Again, working with Kit. So I'm happy kasi comfortable na kami work together in Sino Magsala. Ayun, so sobrang sabi nga niya, ikaw na naman. Diba na siya sa, yes, we're together again. And ayun.
So definitely there are love scenes and kissing scenes here. Dapat abangan ang tao.
Maraming kissing scenes or feeling ko ah. Pero I think, iba siya sa mga nagawa na.
Kailan ba yung start yung shoot?
We're starting on March.
Ah, okay. Tapos kailan na target area?
Ang target area is
April. How does it feel? Kasi si Show medyo, well, aside from, you know, being an actress, talagang pinapanood ng mga tao yung mga videos mo. And
you're still still recording. Actually, I'm so happy kasi on YouTube, na-express ko talaga kung sino ako as a person. Kasi usually kapag nasa showbiz, di ba, hindi mo maipakita kung sino ka talaga. So, it was my platform to show everyone who I was. And I was so blessed na parang minahal nila ako for a while. And I'm so happy for that.
Okay. Join ko na si Kit kasi pati siya umalis, guys.
Wow.